Hello and welcome to Tutorials Point. Today in Google Analytics, we'll discuss about Web Analytics. Web Analytics is a very, very good reporting system. Web Analytics system widely used, extensively used all over the world. And Google Analytics offers a variety of information, a lot of information, comprehensive information related to the performance of your website or the landing page. And Google Analytics is also extensively used in terms of the Google AdWords campaigns and how campaigns can be executed. In Google Analytics today, we'll discuss how the dashboard looks like, what is a dashboard and what is the information that is available with us. And we'll also see today with regard to the studio that offers a lot of wealth of information that can be customized, and the reporting system, all the report that we actually use and analyze in Google Analytics is something that we'll check it out today. Now let us discuss how the dashboard of Google Analytics looks like and what is the wealth of information that is available for us in terms of the reporting system of Google Analytics offers. Now this is basically the first page or the Google Analytics home information that is available with us. Now here you will see all the tabs that are available with us in terms of the customization, the dashboards, shortcuts, and the reporting system that is available for us in terms of real-time data, in terms of audience, in terms of acquisition, behavior, and the conversion system that is available for us. Now let us see, actually check it out one by one. Now if you see on the top, the total users, as if it points out here, is this system, and the session that are available for you, the bounce rate is something that available for us. The session duration, it will show us here in terms of the graphs of the per day, how the traffic is actually flowing on the website is something that these graphs actually displays. And here, if you come here, what are the channels that are available for you in terms of the source, the medium, and the referrals? The channels are displayed for you here. And now what is the traffic that is coming to the website directly? What is the traffic that is coming through organic searches? What is the traffic that is coming through referral sources? And the other information is displayed here. If you again scroll down in the bottom, here it shows active users trending right now in terms of how the flow of traffic is flowing per month, weekly, and day here, and by days here. Now, on this information here, how the users are retained, the 100% users, 0% users per week, all across the different weeks. Now here, if you see, the last 6 weeks information is also displayed here. User retention by week. And here in graphical representation, if you scroll down in the bottom again, what are the pages that are being viewed on your website in terms of which are the pages that are the most viewed, that are the most less viewed, is the information that is available here. And in the last 7 days, and this is the pages information, and this is the user retention information, this is the flow of traffic from different sources, direct, organic search, referral, and others, and you have the complete information here in terms of the traffic flow through the graphics. And this is basically how the dashboard or the home page of the Google Analytics looks like. Now here, this dashboard can actually be customized in terms of how your dashboard should look like. This dashboard can be created by using different means. What are the sources that you can want to create? What is the name that you want to create? How the dashboard can be customized to suit your requirements is something that we can also used in Google Analytics. Here the information, if you have created a dashboard look like this, what is the flow of traffic that is appearing here? And now this is, for example, my dashboard. Now the new users flow is shown here, and the users actually flowing out here, over here, the information, how the traffic has gone up and down here. Now where the traffic has come from, what are the sessions, the world map, it could through the Asia, through North America, through Canada is the information, and what are the browsers that people have used, and what is the bounce rate? Bounce rate in the sense that, you know, the traffic is coming to your website, if the traffic actually people come to your first page, the home page, they just walk through the home page and close the website, it means it is a bounce rate. people are not navigating through the internal pages of the website, and that is precisely what the bounce rate is. It shows the bounce rate here, and also if there is any revenue generated in terms of the conversions happening when the Google Analytics is integrated with the AdWords campaign, the revenue display will be shown here, and average session during the page session is displayed over here, and the goals if you are set in terms of conversions, in terms of acquisitions, in terms of registrations, if you have created any goals, the goals will be displayed here, and this is actually the flow of your dashboard and how the dashboard actually looks like. Now, besides from the dashboard, you can actually, Google has introduced one more new thing, and that is actually called as Google Data Studio. In the Google Data Studio, it provides a wealth of information in terms of how your Google Analytics can be customized to generate the kind of reports that can be generated. Here it is actually a blank one. Here if you see this one, the Acme report, how actually Acme report is summarizing the entire information related to how your website is performing. And this is a wonderful report that Google Analytics has introduced recently in terms of how the traffic is flowing. And this can be integrated and customized to your Google Analytics for your particular website or the blog or the landing page. Here it is giving one example how actually a sample report looks like in Google Analytics. This is basically a sample report that Google has provided us. Here the total number of users 61,000, the sessions that are happening, whether it is going up and down, the traffic is going up and down, what are the page views, whether it is going up and down, or it is the bounce rate, it is going up, what are the top countries by session. It provides the complete information here in terms of the top countries by the sessions. Here, what are the site sessions that are trending right now, last 30 days versus the previous period of the same time. Here you have see two graphs here. One is the last 30 days, the previous period. Here the traffic flow is generated through the graph system. Here we have got the countries from where the traffic is flowing from. United States, you have India, United Kingdom, Canada, France, Japan, Germany, Taiwan, Netherlands, Australia, Philippines. All the traffic that is coming from different countries is actually displayed here. Now you will come to here, which are the channels that are driving the engagements. Channels in the sense that the source of the traffic, whether the source of the traffic is organic, whether it is paid, whether it is referral, whether it is direct, the complete information is displayed here. Organic traffic, direct traffic, referral traffic, social traffic, paid or through affiliate marketing, all this driving of the traffic that is actually flowing on the website is displayed here, and this is actually the most crucial information to find out how the traffic is flowing and what are the sources of the traffic. Now the engagement by the age and gender, an important topic where you want to know your targeted traffic is coming from, showing the number of users over the past 30 days. 18 to 24 age people are this much, 25 to 34 age people are this much, 35 to 44, 45 to 54, you have the traffic sources that is available for you. And now this is basically how the dashboard can be customized to what you want to see. Basically, you want to see the sources of the traffic, you want to see the demography and the geography available for you. Here you have got the demography and here you have got the geography, and how you actually see whether the pattern of the last 30 days to the previous 30 days, the entire information can be completely customized to suit your requirements. And this is precisely what Google is offering in terms of your Data Studio, the marketing information that is available for you. This is a very, very good information that can be customized to suit your requirements. And this is the information that we have got now. Basically, this is basically the information that is available for us. Now, if you go back to the previous screen, we have seen the dashboard explained clearly, and we have seen how the Data Studio is also explained, and we are going to check out right now how Google Analytics reporting system works right now. This is basically the Google Analytics browser we have got right now, and this is actually my dashboard, and the dashboard looks like. Now after the dashboard you have the reporting system. In the reporting system, the reporting system can be real time, it can be audience, it can be acquisition, the behavior, the conversions. These are all the reports that you can generate in Google Analytics. If you click on real time, in real time the overview will get, you'll get the location, the traffic sources, the content, the events and the conversions. Meaning in real time we can see where the people are coming from in locations and the traffic sources. What are the sources? Whether it's direct traffic, whether it's referral traffic, whether it's organic traffic, whether it's paid traffic, whether it's social traffic, all the sources can be seen. We have got to see what are the pages that are being in terms of the content. If there are an event that you have set, what are the events that are working? The complete information can be seen in real time. Let us see if I click on overview, if there is any traffic that is flowing here, the traffic will be shown. If I click on locations, from where the location the traffic is coming from, the sources, traffic sources, the traffic sources will be displayed. All this information can be seen in real time. If you click on audience, the audience immediately, again, active users, lifetime value reports, cohort analysis, all this information can be seen. Demographics, the demographics, the overview of the demographics, where the age, overview of the where people are coming from, the age, the gender, the interest of those people, the active users right now, who are the active users right now, the active users can be seen, and the user explorer, what are the pages that are being viewed in terms of how actually the users are flowing on the website. This information can also be seen. These are the pages, the average session, the bounce rate, if there are any revenue generated, the transactions happening, the goals, the conversions, all this information can be seen here in the user exploration. The behavior of the users is also something that we can see. In terms of the behavior and the users, we can also see who are the new visitors coming to your website and who are the existing users that are coming to the website. The users of the existing existing users and the new users can also be seen, and they can be customized, they can be sent by email to whomever you want. The entire information can be used and analyzed. This is basically how the user's information is flowing and what kind of reports that you can generate from the Google Analytics. In conclusion, what we have seen in this video is Google Analytics, the dashboard explained. We have also seen the Google Data Studio. We have also seen how the reports are created and generated and what are the different types of reports that are available for us in Google Analytics. Thank you so much for watching. Hope to see you again.